So it's the only bolete with a red spore-producing surface or hymenium edible here in our region. Frost bolete. They are a pretty good flavor, mild nutty flavor. Red cap, red hymenium, red reticulated stipe. You can trim them, they turn blue.